Who do you think is going to win this race?